There's a couple guys. We got this young forward from New York named Josie Altidor. He plays on the Olympic team, plays for a full national team. He's a big guy. I've gone up against him a few times, and he's young in his decision making, but you can see all the tools are there. He's very humble. He's very willing to take advice. He wants to learn. And so I think he's definitely a kid to watch. Most people in soccer circles do know who he is. So for all those people that maybe are on the fringes, this is definitely a kid to watch. Freddie Adu has been a guy who's been well documented. He left the league last year to join one of the top clubs in Portugal. And I think it's been a great move for him. He hasn't been playing a lot, but I couldn't think of anything better because now he's got to earn it. He's in an environment where they don't care if he's Freddie Adu or not. They see 20 Freddie Adus, you know, all the time. They probably have 20 Freddie Adus on their team where they've been stars. And now he's going to have to make the adjustment where he's, you know, not the number one guy. And there's not everybody telling him he's the best day in and day out. And so he doesn't have to work for it. So now I'm excited for him. I think during this, they just had the Olympic qualifying tournament where our boys qualified for the Olympics. And I thought he played very, very well. There's another two kids. One's named Maurice Adu, who plays up in Toronto, went to Maryland. He was rookie of the year last year. He's very good. He's got a lot of the tools. I think the guy's a deer. We could be running whatever distance, and I don't think the guy sweats. You know, it's just, I don't think that's fair, really. But he is a specimen. He's got a very good soccer brain. He's another guy. He's very humble. He gets it. And, you know, I think he's going to be a very important part of our full national team for a long time. And then we have another kid named Sasha Kleischen. He plays for Chivas. Grew up in California. He's got a lot of personality, but that comes out on the field. And I think that kind of blend of being technical, but also having a little bit of that flair lends itself to our program very well, because I think having those kind of kids are few and far between.